created this piece for the PayPal Cash and Back event, and it's sort of taking that idea of an everyday item and turning it into an extraordinary work of art.